up our sleeves. I don't have any sleeves, but you know what I mean. We're gonna start off, thank you for that. We're gonna start off with a tune called Pretty Little Girl with a Blue Dress On. It's from North Carolina, and ready out there? Is that a yes? All right. next song is about being okay with where you're from. Because you can't change it, right? There's no changing where you were born. You can't go back and retroactively tell your parents to go somewhere else. So you might as well embrace it. I'm from North Carolina, and the more we travel, the more I'm happy with knowing that I'm from North Carolina, because
yeah, baby,
it's who I am, and that's the more I realize it. So I wrote a song about that. Entertainers picked it up and spread it around, and it became this big, big deal. They played it all over the country. They played it in Europe, and they played it in Australia. They spread the banjo as the first American cultural export. Why don't we talk about this more? Well, because they were doing it as part of the Blackface Minstrel Show. Boo. You know, it's a hard time, but there's a lot of negativity in that music, definitely, but it's very important because it was a very popular form of entertainment for a long time in this country, and it's the foundation of our entertainment, our culture, and it's very important to look at that stuff. And there's some beautiful music from back then, so we're gonna play a couple of tunes from 1855. And I'm gonna tune this thing, and Rowan's gonna tell you about what these guys are gonna be playing for.
Me and my good friend Hubby Jenkins here are gonna be playing an instrument for you called the bones. The bones are considered to be one of the world's oldest instruments. We think that people came out of caves, killed something, ate it, and then immediately started playing music with it. They were found all over the globe. Ancient Egypt, Mesopotamia, New Jersey. It was a very important part of the music that slaves made.
Thank you.
All right, now for a good old time tune. I'm just
going to
leave this one.
Hello, my name is Hubby Jenkins. I'm a huge fan of Arkansas. I love all of you very deeply. You're as beautiful as a lady met. This song is about a man who wants to marry a woman, but she's very sad, so he decides he wants to hang out with other women instead. Don't fight it. We're going to feel it.
Make the happy songs happier. This is a song by Hank Williams. See, it's all right if it's a sad song by Hank Williams. I know, I'm right there with you. This is called Please Don't Let Me Love You. We've all been there, right? I know I'm not the only one that went and loved somebody that I knew I shouldn't be loving. And I gotta stop. I had to stop. I did. No, I had to stop. No, happily married now, but you know, we all have those times. Well, anyway, I'm gonna sing about it. I'm gonna stop talking about it. I'm gonna sing about it. Oh, please. Because I'm feeling blue. Oh, please. Don't let me love you. Just take off. Trouble in your mind and sing along with us. It goes like this. Don't get trouble in your mind. Is that a horn? Anyway, let's try that again. Sorry. It is a horn. Hello, horn. Just play with us. All right, let me start over. I got distracted. Don't get trouble in your mind. 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 That's beautiful. Now, we'll warn you, it's gonna go a little faster than that. So you get ready. Do little exercises. Me, 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 me. All right. so happens the hubby's a very good bluesman here, so he's gonna give you some blues.
How you doing? My name is Hubby Jackson. My name is Hubby Jenkins. Hello. My name's Hubby Jenkins. Listen. Everyone step up, real quick, all right? I was born a poor black child in Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn. I've had the blues ever since I was born. There's a song that's near and dear to me. It's entitled Mean Old Frisco. It's by the man who wakes up in the morning, sees his woman leaving town. And then he hears a voice calling him, telling him he needs to leave town. And he's telling everybody, everybody needs to get the hell out of town. And not to get too heady, black people had to leave the South from World War I to 1970. This song is also about the African American diaspora. 3 million people left the South because of segregation, Jim Crow, but let's keep it happy.
Again, we're gonna do this song. Me and Hubby, it's called Waterboy. It's based on a work song. Y'all ever heard of a work song? Songs that you did while you were working. Because it helped pass the time. 8 hours out in the blinding sunlight, digging ditches, man. You gotta do something. So this work song thing came to be. This is called Waterboy. It's from a version of Odetta that Odetta did. If you don't know who she is, like, check her out. She was cool, man. She was a folk singer from the 60s. She kept singing her whole life. That is very cool caterpillar over there, I just gotta say. You gotta stay focused, all right. You're distracting out there. You got a lot of cool stuff going on. All right, it's a water boy. No hammer that's on a this rock bar from here to Macon, all the way to the djembe, all the way to the djembe. You jack of diamonds, you jack of diamonds, I know you of a hoodah, I know you of a hoodah, and you're from my pocket, you don't rock my pocket, silver and gold.
People out here running around with guns thinking that they're cowboys. It's gonna be Jesse James and all that. Dedicate this to them. Two good friends, Rowan Corbett, Malcolm Parson. Show them a little love, why don't you? They love you too.
on the stage. I just want to say that. Material. Nah, that's pretty depressing. So this is a song I wrote after reading a book about slavery narratives, people who were in slavery during the Civil War. So this is I had all this emotion after I read this book, and it just came out in this song. So back when the Union Army would come down from the North and they'd liberate a plantation, they'd go back to Tennessee for the winter. They'd go to Tennessee the winter, and they'd go back. In the spring again and fight more battles, but a lot of times the newly liberated slaves would follow them to Tennessee and they'd camp right outside the barracks because they didn't know what else to do. They're called contraband. So there's a song about that. It's called Come Love Come.
My loving man was called by the boss's man.
Thank you. All right. Here's a little mouth music for you. Thank you. That's a little bit of Scots Gaelic mouth music, vocal music to dance to. In the 1700s, the largest amount of Scots Gaelic speaking Highlanders, yes indeed, outside of Scotland, was in North Carolina. So there were Black Gaelic speakers, Native Gaelic speakers, as well as Scots Gaelic speakers, so you know. It's a cool thing, all right. Here's a song, very old song, Drizzle of Court by the Carolina Sunshine Trio, way back in the day. I don't know who wrote it. I wish I wrote it. It's a good song. It's a song about life, love, food. Learned it from the Rowan Mountain Hilltoppers at Rowan Mountain, Tennessee. Talks about two of my favorite foods in the entire world.
Thank you.
Throw a few more tunes. Hubby got this idea and wanted to just give you a little fiddle banjo taste. This is how the band started. It was just fiddle and banjo, learning from Joe Thompson, who used to play for the square dances in his neighborhood. He just played with his brother, fiddle and banjo. So we're just gonna do a little taste of that for just a second.
This is a song that comes from a guy named Hobart Smith, born near Saltville, Virginia. His sister Texas was a great ballad singer, and he wrote this song saying that it's about, it's called The Last Chance, because it's all you get in this life, one last chance.
Thank you.
y'all tonight. But you've been a fantastic audience. Hubby, tell you where you can find more information about us while I can put my boots back on.
Hi, my name is Hubby Jenkins. You can find more information about us on the internet. Such websites as CarolinaChocolateDrops.com or Google.com/CarolinaChocolateDrops. We also have a Facebook, which we check regularly and ourselves, and we'd love to hear from you guys. Please bother us frequently. We live in a van and we don't have much to do with it. We have a rental van now because our van's transmission fell out. The mechanic said it's because we have too much merchandise, so please help us out. Buy a CD, save a band.
Lighten our load, man. There's a couple of fiddle tunes, some more dance tunes if y'all want to get your shimmy on. It's called Old Cat Guy Round Dream. A good friend of mine named Justin Robinson started this band with many years ago. He is happily now hugging trees. He works in forestry. That's hard to do on the road, man. All right.
Show him some love. Got my good friend Rowan Corbett over here, been playing all sorts of things in DC. Show him some love. am the incomparable, sensual, talented Hubby Jenkins from New York City. Thank you very much. And this is the most talented, beautiful woman you've ever seen on this stage, except for someone. Rhiannon Giddens, all the way from Greensboro, North Carolina. Show us some love. We're so happy and so thankful to be invited here. We got to see some friends. Hope you guys are going to hang out with friends and enjoy the rest of the weekend.
We know there's some wonderful music to follow, and I know there's a lot more music this weekend, so just stay put and enjoy the rest of your weekend. We are on our way to Missouri tomorrow. So if you have any friends in Columbia, Missouri, send them our way. All right. For the Carolina Chocolate Drops, it's been an absolute pleasure playing for y'all tonight. We have this one last little quick song we're gonna do for you. It's called Read 'em, John. It's about the importance of, if you get some education, you gotta spread it, because we all have to know the good stuff. Because if you keep it to yourself, that's not the point. You gotta let everybody else know. So this is called Read 'em, John. We're the Carolina Chocolate Drops. Thank you so much.
John wrote a letter, he laid it on the table. No one can read 'em like go, John. Read 'em, let me go. Oh, read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em. Read 'em, let me go.
Now, read 'em, Johnny.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em. Read 'em, let me go.
One by one, and a two by two,
three by three, and a four by four. No one can read 'em like old John. Read 'em, let me go.
Oh, read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em. Read 'em, let me go.
Now, read 'em, Johnny.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em. Read 'em, let me go.
Said John wrote a letter, he laid it on the table.
No one can read 'em like old John. Read 'em, let me go.
Oh, read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em.
One by one, and a two by two, three by three, and a four by four. No one can read 'em like old John. Read 'em, let me go.
Oh, read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em. Read 'em, let me go.
Now, read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em. Read 'em, let me go.
I said, John wrote a letter. He laid it on the table.
No one can read 'em like old John. Read 'em, let me go.
Oh, read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em.
Read 'em,
John.
Read 'em. Read 'em. Let me go.
Now, read 'em, Johnny.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em.
Read 'em, John.
Read 'em. Read 'em. Let me go.
Thank you so much. It's a little bit, this is one another Joe Thomas doing called Georgia Bug.